the space, producing the cross. Robinson at the far post. A 10th consecutive league win.
The final whistle on Tuesday against Bradford City. A number of your players are completely out on their legs. They've given everything. Will they have recovered in time for the Sheffield United game?
They have no choice. It is what it is. It's football. It's part and parcel of it. We've played more games than any other team in League One in the last 5-6 weeks. There's only one other team, I think, or two other teams that have competed with us, the amount of games that we've played. It's been a very difficult time for everybody involved, especially with the amount of injuries that we've had and how hard it's going to be with that. But it is what it is. It's one last push.